We are live reporting from Grand Mesa.
We're on the Colorado Monument, and it's a ritual with Colorado Mountain Adventures is you got to come up here, and we got to fill in this canyon with rocks. So everybody comes up here and get a nice chuck in the old canyon.
For good luck for our elk hunt.
That's right.
I'll wish for an elk.
Did you hear the recoil of it?
No. So Camp Necessities here, we're rigging up our barbecue.
The grill. Afro engineering begins.
Absolutely.
In the pannier. Pannier.
Dead weight's a lot different.
It's a lot to bottom.
Camp earlier this afternoon and got situated, and we just ate dinner actually, and now we're trying to spot an elk, so looking around a little bit. Pretty great spot, a lot of fun so far.
Pool's right there above that lick. Just see a little speck. There's one in the lick. I need to go to my extender. Got him.
Shit, just smoked him high.
How high?
We better find this thing.
So we crept in on a bull, and it sounded like some cows. But we got on some cows in the bottom of this valley, and we bumped into some other hunters, so we came high. We got up here and I bugled once and this bull bugled back. And at first he didn't sound like he was interested at all. And we crept in here a little bit closer and he started getting aggressive. And whenever they do that little snarly bugle at you.
Yeah, that little one?
Yeah, it hacks a bull off to hear you snarl back at him. And after that he came on a string. He dropped down in a spot right here. He was about 20 yards right here. But as soon as Sam shot, he dropped down and he just sailed right over his back. And I bugled and he just come around right here. What'd you shoot him at, 30?
I probably was a little high, aiming 35, 40, and he was probably 30, so yeah, I hit a little high on the shot.
High with a downward angle.
But it was a pretty steep angle down. And so he
had really good penetration on the shot.
Yeah, he was probably 5 inches below the top line. And so we could get into the top of the lung. Plus this stuff is an absolute jungle and we stopped hearing him run. So let's be helpful. We'll wander down here and see if we can find point of impact and see if we can find some blood and then just kind of give it another hour or so.
Yeah. First morning, awesome. Colorado.
First morning, Colorado.
Perfect. Thanks, Jordan. Appreciate it.
Well, we had to service one of Jordan's drop camp.
Pendleton, only the finest.
Special delivery. Long live the pioneers. Rebels and mutineers. Go forth and have no fear.
Don't you think about going outside? I want to close this door. Loud thunder, heavy rain, thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip, it's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Live your life through the night, thin line of lightning strike.
I'd say that's severe.
Sometimes the only light, when the moon is tucked away, pistons pumping, minds are racing. It's hard to sleep, man, when I'm shaking. Bad news surrounds me, it's always found me, creeping up when things are good. Yeah, the dark days find a way. Loud thunder, heavy rain, thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip, it's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Living life through the night, thin line of a lightning strike is sometimes the only light when the moon is tucked away.